The first step is to connect your NAS to your home theater amplifier via HDMI. You also have the option of connecting your NAS to some USB speakers. Open up the App Store, search for Remote, and install it to your mobile device. Make sure you are logged into ADM and open up iTunes Server. First, we want to make sure that the device selected for our sound output is HDMI. Then in the iOS Remote section, you will find some step-by-step instructions for pairing up your remote with your iTunes Server library. We will now proceed to walk you through these steps. First, you will need to open up the remote app on your mobile device. Click on Add an iTunes library, and then make sure to note the passcode. In our example here, the passcode is 0259. Your mobile device should now momentarily show up in the Discover Devices section of iTunes Server. Click on it, and then click on Pair. Enter your passcode from before, and then click on OK. Your remote should now be paired. Now you will be able to play the music from your NAS using your remote device and sound system.